Right now, crews are responding to a water main break on Cary Parkway at Waldo Rood Boulevard. Police tell us they had shut down lanes along Waldo Rood and Cary Parkway, but the lanes along Cary Parkway, we're told, have since reopened. That's because a portion of the road was actually threatening to collapse. Now, authorities are urging drivers to avoid the area if at all possible. You can still use Davis Drive, which is open. One more note, the town of Cary says all water is safe for drinking. We will continue to update this story online at WNCN.com.